on the film grain effect in Dying Light 2. So the first thing we're gonna do is go to Options, then go to the Video tab, and then you will see the film grain effect. You can turn it on and your game will look more grainy, and if you turn it off, it won't. So thank you for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe.